Division 7, Highland taking on Shullsburg second half. Joey Meyer, oh, catch, toe tap, corner of the end zone. 14-0 Shullsburg. Highland trying to answer. John Rosh Lynchide, one of the best players in the area. To Spencer Lynchide, it's a Lynchide type thing. That'd be the only touchdown of the night. Shullsburg wins to advance to level 4, 22-7.